A city at the bottom of the sea, that's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Ah! Good. I wore it for you, Father. What would you like? Whoa! Your rivers turn to blood!
His light shineth even down here in the murk. Even miles underwater, he still sees everything.
Boo! Ah! Thank you. channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. Orion's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
You're far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Offer you a piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Ah!
In the end, all that matters to me is you. And all that matters to you is you. Not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Ryan Industries, stage one, age complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but the Sojourn does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Thank you. trouble, Sushan?
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck. Do you mind?
No. No.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family. An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand! Would you kindly run? Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Rapture is overflowing with memorable locations and set pieces.
Sir, Bible said, and it's still in come with me!
Mama Chumabum said he'll help us.
I can do this by myself, goddamn.
Thank you.
Thank you.